Hey guys, since there's zero progression in Forza Horizon 5 and driving without any purpose gets old pretty quick and the world records are full of shit, I decided to try and beat the AIs on unbeatable difficulty with three different cars in A-Class, S1 and S2 in different street races.